finish line. It is the number 230, a Travis Sewell, with the early advantage over the 367 KTM of Hunter Sales. They have since lost the number 19 of Marshall Welton back there in the number 3 position in this 250A class. But jumping their way through the rhythm section, it is still the number 230, Kawasaki, with a ton of Arenacross experience under his belt. Travis Sewell with the advantage over that 367 of Hunter Sales. Sales is starting to get crafty and aggressive in the later stages of this open, taking this Lights A main event. The SSR Motorsports Lights A main working their way around the racetrack. Three pro riders trying to win some extra pocket cash as the white flag flies for these pro riders. It still is the number 230, Travis Sewell, with your advantage over the 367 machine of Hunter Sales, working their way around the horseshoe through the whip section one more time. These two pro riders still putting on a solid charge through the whip through the rhythm section one more time. Sales triples the middle rhythm, putting him around the outside of the final turn. Across the finish line they go. The number 230, Travis Sewell, gets an extra couple of dollars in the back pocket going home today and takes the Lights A main event win over the 367 of Hunter Sales. And it is the number 19 of Marshall Welton taking the SSR Motorsports Lights A main event. I'm going to let those pro riders right there in that Lights A main event head back to their pit stall and grab some water, as they're going to both be back in action in just a couple of motos for the Open A Pro Class main event, where I'll catch up with the top three finishers in that Lights A class. A great ride for those riders in the Lights A main event, the SSR Motorsports race number 29. Down here on the line, this is the Wayne Supply 250B main event. And down here on the line, line up to the bar inside out of Dexter, Kentucky, on the number 54 KTM, Jesse Burkeen. Working our way down the line on the front row out of Ono, West Virginia, on the number 157 Kawasaki, Zachary Lovejoy. Lined up right in the middle of the front row out of Versailles, Kentucky, on the number 427 Kawasaki, Trenton Simpson. To his right shoulder out of West Hamlin, West Virginia, on the Tireland of Huntington-sponsored Yamaha, the 607 David Porter. To his right shoulder on the number 307 Honda, Kyle.